Okay, Sax Nerd Alert. This is the crazy file that I just got in the mail from Amazon. You can see it's got some reed dust on it. Tenor sax reed. A lot of times the bottom's not flat. Top part. Well, we'll talk about that later. I want to make the bottom really flat. Put it on there. Drag it back and forth. That's it. Just do that over and over. Let's see if I can get this back. I want to show you the back side of this thing. Let's see. If I can get the light just right. Kind of hard to see in the light, but it gets this shiny spot. Oh man, I can't find the right angle. But if you do it just right, you'll see that the cane gets totally flat. Sometimes on a really bad reed, when you file it down, it won't get flat all the way. There'll be like a little dead spot. You put it at just the right angle where it catches the light, and you'll see it's all shiny except for like a dead spot right here. Usually those reeds, you just can't flatten them enough to get them to play right. But this file is nuts, man. It gives me a really flat, shiny area. My camera sucks. It's hard to tell. But if you look at just the right angle, this thing is a mad dog. It's awesome.